over the threshold. As James came sprinting into the hall, it was easy. He had not even picked up his wand.
Lily, take Harry and go. It's him. Go, run. I'll hold him off.
I'm hanging in there, don't you see, Miss Princess?
This is the NBC 11 o'clock evening news. Opposition to the war in this country is the greatest weapon working against imperative progress here, said Sir Thomas Riddle, at 8 this morning. The recent fight in the House of Ministerial Representatives was over the open housing section of the Lycanthrope Civil Rights Bill. Secretary of State Lucius Malfoy originally proposed an outright ban in the housing sector, education and workforce. A compromise was painfully met at the expense of the citizens of the United Kingdom. Werewolves are now, however, banned from working in the education and health sectors. More on the matter 9 tomorrow. In the Outer Hebrides earlier today, business advisor Regulus Black was reported missing. While the case is still under investigation, he's been presumed dead. Black was 18 years old. That is all.